Bonjour, mon nom est Patrick Essimini, je suis le président de la campagne de la philanthropie Sephara 2018. I've been involved in the community for over 20 years, and I'm someone who firmly believes that we are one community. What makes us different is what also what makes us very special. We respect each other's heritage, history, language, and religious affiliations. This diversity has been our strength in Montreal for many, many years. In Montreal, we are very fortunate to be involved in many different things. But one thing is very clear to me. The Federation is the central philanthropic organization in Montreal. It is here to meet all the needs, and it always responds to our community. Among my values, Jewish identity and Jewish education is very important. Last year, over 5,500 youth were involved in various activities and initiatives. And in so far as Jewish education is concerned, over $3 million were given to subsidize Jewish education in Montreal. Lorsqu'on pense à la Fédération, on pense souvent au concept de don. Par contre, ce qu'il faut comprendre, c'est que la Fédération est notre partenaire privilégié pour prendre notre don et avoir un impact énorme sur tous les gens de notre communauté. When you transform a life, you transform the community. Quand vous transformez une vie, vous transformez la communauté. Your support and your donation is important, and it will surely transform many lives in the community. Je profite aussi de cette occasion afin de souhaiter un Shana Tova à toute notre communauté de la part de la philanthropie Sepharat. I would like to wish Shana Tova to our whole community on behalf of the Sephardic philanthropy. Thank you. Merci.